So let's see if we can play the cross-eyed fiddler here. Just want to play you the first part a couple more times. Try a little bit of that.
This is a crooked tune.
I think it comes out, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it's 8 bars, 8 and 2.
The whole way
home, right, right.
And then it catches up.
Right, right, yeah.
It takes a while to catch up in my brain.
All right, so now we're going to use the open D and the D natural a lot because this is modal. So we're going to play. So the chords are, if we just chunk the chords, beat it. D, D, then the D, back to E. B. Something like that. So there's the first little, for pickup notes are, oddly enough, B and open D. Just try that. One more time. One more time. And a unison D. Let me play you what you got so far. Okay. Okay. Then you're gonna go. So it's, and if you really wanted to kind of jazz it up, you'd go, use the G as the bottom, instead of going, you go, so let me play that whole passage. Time. Okay, let me play you the whole tune now, just so it all starts to fit together. Again from the beginning here, and we'll just work out that extra little bit there. Okay, that part sounds like this. So I'm only using the first and second finger there. One more time. Once more. One more time. Once more. Here we go. that little part. Listen to the whole thing. One more time. Ready to go? Sorry. Let me play you the whole tune again. Here we go. Just listen. Play it real slow, right from the beginning. First note is this. Okay, here we go. I think I know where you're talking about. That part right there? Next part. Those are like pickup notes to you. Because there's one. Try that part right there, just that much. Uh-huh.